Kid Dynamite.
Here we go, first round.
Monster.
You ready? Let's
and go. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He works his way back to over under.
What great takedown defense.
Inside control here.
Nice sweep.
He's back up.
Solid punch by Monster.
Push kick.
And there's a nice straight by Kid Dynamite. Quick slip to the right. Landing at will tonight.
Trying to connect on that jab.
Big overhand.
Nice front kick to the body. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things
up. Both men scoring points here. Nicely done.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Good defense. Nice counter by Monster.
Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight. Continuing to strike well.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Good connection with the straight by Kid Dynamite.
And he nails him again.
Nice block of that headshot.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. Moving towards his right here. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Kid Dynamite with a punch that connects.
Oh, double jab.
That's a solid strike. Monster gets caught again.
Wow! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Good shot right there.
Very good shot. Hits the reversal here and in the full guard. It looks like he caught his arm.
And he's out.
He's got full mount.
Got the mount again.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. He's moved to full guard.
Oh, there's that big right
total
hand.
Total domination.
And it is all over.
Ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here it is again from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amosaki is calling the stop of this contest at 4 minutes, 24 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by Kid Dynamite!
Kid Dynamite wins by knockout. We'll be right back.